Time and again, Congress has made false allegations against Savarkar. They have defended him for their power politics. But I have never thought that Congress will stoop to such a low level by making such disgusting allegations against Savarkar where there is no iota of evidence with them. So I think the time has come that government should take a strong action against this, because only condemnation is not sufficient. Some action has to be taken. So I demand that Mr. Uddhav Thackeray should order the police to book a crime under section 120, section 500, section 503, 4, 5 and 6 and arrest the culprits.
You are saying that they must take action, but they are with the government in this state.
See, time and again, Uddhav Thackeray has said, unke hi word bata raha hu main, ki inhe jute marna chahiye aise logo ko. So, I hope that he will stick to his word. And right now, jute marna to jaruri nahi hai. He is head of the government, so he can order police. Now, whether he will do it or not, it's up to him. It is up to him to decide whether the politics is important or ideology is important.
Will you be meeting Uddhav Thackeray about this?
Yeah, definitely. I'm going to meet him and I'm going to place my demand to him that he should book immediately a criminal case.